बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलामुअलैकुम स्टूडेंट्स, क्लास फोर। होप यू विल बी फाइन बाय द ग्रेस ऑफ अल्लाह अलमाइटी। वेलकम टू योर मैथ्स लेसन। बिफोर स्टार्टिंग आवर लेसन, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल डिस्कस वर्ड ऑफ द डे एंड मैसेज ऑफ द वीक। टुडे द डेट इज़ 1 दिसंबर 2020। वर्ड ऑफ द डे इज एंग्री, मीन्स मैड और फ़ॉरियस। I again repeat, word of the day is angry, means mad. So you will use this word into sentences, as I have made two sentences for you. First one is don't be angry with someone, or you can say don't be angry. There is other sentence, the line was burning with anger. When a person or a thing is in anger, it is like a burning of a fire. So line was burning with anger. Now it's your turn, make your own sentences. Message of the week is do good, have good. When you will do good with others, then Allah Almighty will give you reward. So always try to good with others, okay? Class, as you remember, we are doing our unit 5 measurement, and today's exercise is 4 and 5 exercise. Today we will do exercise 4 and 5. What is in exercise 4? Exercise 4 said that add the following, give your answer in meter. Firstly, we will add these two values and we will give our answer into meter. Means we have to change this centimeter into meter as well. Okay, the next question is subtract the following. We will subtract these two values and give your answer in centimeters. We will give our answer into centimeters. So let's see. First question is 7 meter in exercise 4, 7 meter plus 9 meter 45 centimeter. As you see, we will write 7 meter plus 9 meter and 45 centimeter, because there is no centimeter with 7 meter, so you will leave it vacant, okay? By adding them, we get 45 centimeter will come as it is, and when we will add this 9 and 7, we get 16 meter. So our answer is 16 meter 45 centimeter. But as you see, our statement said that give your answer in meters. Our full answer should be in meter. So we will change this 45 centimeter into meter. How can we change this centimeter? By multiplying it with 45 centimeter multiply by 0.01, or you can say that divide by 100. Okay, so we will change it into meter first, then this 0.45 meter plus 16 meter. By adding these two values of meter, we get the answer. Is it clear? I again repeat, firstly you will add these two terms, then you will change this centimeter that is coming in answer. We will change this centimeter into meter. How can we change centimeter into meter? For changing centimeter into meter, as you remember, firstly in previous exercises we did divide this value by 100, but now I am multiplying it with 0.01. That is the same value. Okay, 100 divided by 100 or 0.01, they are the same value. 1 over 100 or 0.01. By multiplying 45 centimeter with 0.01, we get this value in meters. Now this meter and the meters that is coming in answer, we will add these two meters and we get the answer. Is it clear? So students, all the questions are in the same method. You can do all these questions with same methodology. As you see, I add this 16 plus 0.45 here. 16 plus 0.45. The values that is in point, I write on the right side, not behind 16. There is no unit and tens, so these are the decimal values. Okay, so this answer is 16.45. You can do all these questions from A to F with the same methodology. Okay,
Now we will move on the next exercise.